Hello, boys and girls. Let's go ride Rossi's driveway, okay? I was not prepared for was how hot it is. It's like 92 degrees right here. It was about 98 up in Creston. Forecast said like lower 80s if I recall correctly. So this was a little hot. I didn't even bring my chili vest stuff. Moran would be dying right now. Let's check this road out. I had a couple of slips coming down and I couldn't really figure out why, and it looks like they chip sealed it a while ago. And it's that kind of stuff that's real hard to see. Check this out. So the problem is, everything's going along fine and it's nice and grippy. And then all of a sudden you get on a turn and it's just kind of spread out. And you can't see it until your tire starts to slip. And then you go, what the hell? And you take it down a couple of notches. But here's a typical turn right here. Check this out. See, it looks okay as we look up the road, but then look closely. There's all these little loose rocks in here. So this is kind of like the classic ball bearings on Teflon kind of stuff, really, because if your tire gets in this stuff when you're leaned over, it's sketchy. And as you can see, it's kind of all the way up the road. Well, I hope you can see it. It's all the way up the road and it's very hard to see. So be careful on Rossi's driveway.